Yo, I've been in this since Genesis. Circle small as Obadiah, cause I admire Leviticus. Who cares about the world when you know how it finishes? End up broke trying to conduct my businesses. I vow to never owe you, I don't speak Yiddish. Phoenician speaking Jubat, Lord, non-religious. The streets been calling my God. I shrug the senses, had to sweep under the rug. I love repentance. I stay in battle with a third of the stars. I'm fully charged, still I need a plug for the bars. Writing with the ghost, I call a root walk. Even in the summertime, I keep the heat in the car. I would hate to have to use it due to the influence of Amalek. Writing a check for malicious music. They gentrify for genocide, we wonder why. The price is high, the mothers cry, cause brothers die. They tryna live in a deluxe apartment in the sky. Piece of pie, got mono and diglycerides. 5 loaves of bread, we got bigger fish to fry. 5 loaves of bread, we got bigger fish.
The word dominion, write it down. It's from a Hebrew word, radah, R-A-D-A-H, and it literally means kingdom. It means to govern, to rule, to control, to manage, to master. It actually means to lead. God says, all of you, manage the planet for me. Dominate the planet. Lead the planet. Be in charge. Control the earth. Dominate the earth with my cult. So God created us to have dominion over the earth. Therefore, you were created to lead, and it's your nature to lead. That is why you hate to be told what to do. You are wired to be in charge. You are designed to be in position of management and authority, but not over people.